all have something to say for Ken? Yeah. Go ahead, Dolores. Be first.
What?
To say something for Ken.
Congratulations. Good luck. I wish it were me.
You be as happy as I.
Anymore with DB2 problems. So have a good retirement and enjoy yourself. And just pity me for dealing with your data warehouse. Thank you.
Thank you, Stan.
Congratulations on your retirement. We're going to miss you.
Thank you. I told you I was going to be Steven Spielberg. Oh. Hi. Anybody want to say anything to Ken?
Lucky.
Okay.
What'd you say?
Oh, today's actually
the Allison?
Day?
Yeah. I said, why did you hire me? It's been 27 years.
Hey, Mayor. How are you?
Hi, Mayor. I'm
any words for Ken?
Huh?
Any words for Ken?
Lucky son of a.
Okay. Next one.
Can
hi.
I come?
Thank you. Yes, I am. Hi, caught you eating. Would you like to say something to Ken? Hi, Michiko. How about you, Stu? Thank you. Thank you. Good, how are you? I'm being Steven Spielberg today. Do you have anything to say to Ken?
Have a good retirement. See you in Florida or Arizona.
Oh, great.
Be in there,
Ken. Thank you.
Surf the internet.
Hi.
Best of luck, Ken.
Thank you. Where did everybody go? Hi.
Hi.
Words for Ken?
Ken.
Words for Ken.
Words for Ken.
Happy retirement.
Good luck, Ken.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Hi.
Good luck, Ken.
Thank you. Candy. Hi. This is going to be the worst film ever, I'll tell you. Hey, Joan.
Hi. The only thing we can say to Ken is it's all peer pressure. Nobody's responsible. It's peer pressure.
You just told him. Hold on. Go ahead.
Yeah, how you doing? I'm back for a cappuccino.
And who's this lovely lady?
Hi.
Hi. Thank you. Ken?
What?
Words for Ken?
It's about time you got the hell out.
How about you, Rich?
Well, Tom, tell me, when did you retire? Officially, or not officially?
Last week.
Good luck, Kenny.
Thank
get
you.
Get out in that fish pond. Get them fish back in there. Make sure it doesn't leak it when it gets hot out. We're counting on you. Throw those fish. Throw those goldfish.
Thank you. Okay, John Beach.
Hi.
Hi, words for Ken?
Yeah, what's...
Huh?
Good. Have a good one. We'll see you at coffee tomorrow.
You will. Hi, Don.
Ken, I just spoke to him. I told him I was going to be saying a few words later on. So maybe if you capture that on film, you'll get the essence of what I really need to say.
Okay. That'll be on the other film.
Yes.
Okay. See you later. Don't talk yet. Now you can talk. Now you can talk.
No, I can't.
Just say goodbye. Good luck.
Bye, Ken. Good luck.
And Bob? Hi. Hi, Joe.
Hi,
how are you? Good. Words for Ken?
Ken, best of luck. It's about time you retired.
You want to, hold on. Now.
Ken, I wish it was me. Have fun.
Oh, thank my you. God, the lens broke.
Wait, this is so bad. Hello, Keith.
Okay. All right.
Hi.
Hi.
Words for Ken.
Words for Ken. What's the interest rate this month, Ken? Enjoy it. Jason, the interest rate every month.
She's taking us, filling our faces.
Any words for Ken?
I'm so happy you finally did it, Ken. It's wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
And good luck on your retirement. You have some words for Ken?
Thank you very much, yes. We were all going to enjoy it at the same time.
Are you going to sit here?
I don't know where we're going.
Hey, Pat.
Is there enough room? Okay. I'll get my key. Might as well.
I'm trying.
Father and son having a discussion.
I want Ken eating. Oh, thanks.
We gotta start this. We don't know how long it's going to last. Maybe over the seconds. I have to read aloud this because it's just. Let's say first, there's a man who's been with Blue Cross Blue Shield for a very long time. To listen to your problem, to give his support, to offer his advice. This man sees the positive side in any dire situation. Has often resolved tricky business issues before they could blossom into corporate-wide panic. And as much as he is a savior to the company, he is faithfully loyal to his friends. Okay, that's enough about Nick Fenning. Tonight we're here to talk about Ken Mahoney. Put my nerves under control, so we're all set to go. That's good. Here with us tonight, let's get this out of the way, because we won't be able to do it later. We have a woman here who is going to see a lot more of Ken. After some 32 odd years, and very many years. We have Ken's tolerant wife, Sue. And Ken's sister Doris is right next to Sue. And Ken's son David. And David's very good friend Kim. And again, before I go any further, I acknowledge the work done by Peggy Fair on this picture album. And the question becomes. In a short, not too far from now, Peggy will be wanting to leave the company. Start thinking who's going to be doing Peggy's album. Acknowledge the work done by Joe Sensko, right here. And the work and preparation done by anybody who may speak tonight in advance. And we have to talk about some people. I got some messages from people who couldn't make it tonight. I noticed Bud Tirolo wasn't here tonight. It must be that fish market thing in Brantford keeping him busy. Really, is that like mad? Is that that's not the same Bud Tirolo? All right, 1 second. Okay, I have some things to read from people who couldn't be here tonight. Just got to get them out of here. a little note from Chris Valombroso. Ken, I wish I could be there to help you celebrate your retirement. However, my thoughts are with you. I wish you a wonderful retirement with your family.